Sit up straight and look at me. My name is Sergeant Reed, and I am your senior drill sergeant. I'm assisted in my duties by
Drill Instructor Staff Sergeant Goldman and Drill Instructor Sergeant Bolt. Our mission is to train each one of you to become a United States Marine.
A Marine is characterized as one who possesses the highest in military virtues.
He obeys orders, respects his seniors, and strives constantly to be the best at everything he does.
Discipline and spirit are the hallmarks of a Marine.
Each one of you can become a Marine if you develop discipline and spirit.
We will give every effort to train you, even after some of you have given up on yourselves.
Starting now, you will treat me and all other Marines with the highest respect, for we have earned our places, Marines, and will accept nothing less than that from you.
We will treat you as we do our fellow Marines, with firmness, fairness, dignity,
and compassion. Physical or verbal abuse by any Marine or recruit will not be tolerated.
If anyone should abuse or mistreat you, I expect to report such instances immediately to me or to one of my drill sergeants.
Furthermore, if you feel that I have mistreated you, I expect you to report such incident immediately to your series commander, Captain Kohler.
My drill sergeant and I will be with you
every day, everywhere that you go. I have told you what my drill instructors and I will do. From you, we demand the following.
You must give 100% of yourself.
At all times, obey all orders quickly, willingly, and without question.
Treat all Marines and recruits with courtesy and respect.
You will not physically abuse nor verbally threaten another Marine or recruit. Be completely honest in everything that you do.
A Marine never lies or cheats.
Respect the rights and properties of all others. A Marine never steals.
You must work hard to strengthen your body, your spirit, and your mind.
Be proud of yourself and that uniform you now wear. Above all else, never quit or give up, for we offer you the challenge of recruit training
and the opportunity to earn the title United States Marine.